Very, very good. Very, very good. And to continue his tablety iPad 3D theme, we've got a tablet to go on our Christmas tree for day three. It's a 7-inch Android model here. I think I'll pop that that there. So, which brings us on to day four. And for that, we're going to have a bit of a competition. We're going to get a couple of you people from the audience up here on stage to take part in a game. And the name of the game is dancing. So basically, if you think you're good at dancing, in a moment Shlomo is going to play a bit of music. If you get up and dance around, you have a bit of an audition, Jason and Polly will come and select a couple of people. But only stand up and dance if you want to come up on the stage. So, Shlomo, take it away.
Come on, everybody up that wants to dance.
If you want to
come
get
on, we've got to have some
get
on with them. There we go, there we go. Dancing. Let's see some moves.
Let's have a go.
Let's do it. Where you stand, my man. Where you stand. Let's do it.
Wow. Look at the moves.
He's got some moves on it. Anybody else? Great moves over here. There were some really great dancers over the young lad here, another lad over there, but the geek thing gets it every time. The geek thing gets, I'm sorry, my man. Just remember that, yeah? Work harder at school, then it'll all work for you. Start wearing glasses, yeah?
What's your name,
Tell your friends
darling?
You don't want to see them anymore.
Okay, Megan, where are you from?
England.
Fabulous!
Nice!
I love the fact you just said that. Now, Megan, you seem like a really good dancer. Do you have lessons?
No, I just practice at my house.
Oh, I love the fact you practice. That's brilliant.
Amazing. I think we've... Is it fishing or camouflage?
It's for gadgets.
I love it, man. You know, I love the fact you got up and you gave it some. Seriously, don't you? I love it. What's your name?
Johan.
Johan! It gets better. Johan, and are you... Seriously, are you into dancing?
Not really.
This is going to be so much fun, John.
It is.
Now, the game we're going to be playing will be on the brand new Wii U, which is Nintendo's latest with a 10 handheld touchscreen controller, launched today. So, Jason, what do you think? I think it's pretty good.
I love it, John. You know, I'm a big fan of gaming in general. I've got to say that for me, what pushes it for me is the power of this machine. We're talking about a console that is roughly 1.5 times more sort of graphical grunt than, say, the PS3 or the Xbox 360. They're also aiming for a broader market than the Wii. So the Wii, very cleverly, was very inclusive, wasn't it? It gave non-traditional gamers a gaming experience, something for all the family. This is also the Wii U supposed to be welcoming back into the fold the more hardcore gamers as well. So it's a quite an inclusive concept. But you're right, John, this is what it's all about. This tablet, which is very lightweight, isn't it, despite a nice high-definition screen. And that's because all the work's done in the console and then beamed to this handheld, which also doubles as a controller.
Excellent.
Good stuff.
And it's day four, obviously, so the game we're going to be playing is a dance game, Just Dance 4, you see, so it all ties in very well.
Nice.
And we're going to be playing it in battle mode, so you're going to have to play against some professional dancers, the Gadget Show's professional dancers, Naomi and Haley. So we're going to be doing it one at a time, I think, starting with Hayley. So, basically, you've just got to try and mimic the dance moves on the screen. You'll get about 30 to 45 seconds. We're doing it in battle mode, so there'll be a clear winner, either the professional dancer or you, which would be great.
Oh, my so word, you're going to be brilliant.
Are we ready to go?
Are you ready?
Okay, time.
I'll be the person this time.
Let's see.
Just shoot for the stars. If it feels right, then aim for my heart. If you feel like it, take me away and make it okay. I swear I'll be
hey. Oh, that's it, Megan. You are doing brilliantly.
You want it control. So
I think our professional dance is going to be a competition.
I agree, Paul. This is incredible.
Hayley won the professional dance, and I think it's extremely unfair of this game. Right.
Well done.
But anyway, let's
come on, Johan. Up you come, Johan.
So Naomi, come in, and the name of the game is to be as dance as closely as possible to the
well done.
The characters
click on the
screen.
The
are we ready? We all set?
Let's point it out there.
Hang on.
Okay.
Are we okay? And go tie.
Good. Johan, go for it, man. All right? Let yourself free.
Right.
Yeah? You know what I mean?
Pretend we're not here.
Try not to look. Oh, not nice! He's got the swagger! Yeah? Let's give him some support, ladies and gentlemen. Come on!
Right.
Woo! Come on, my man. Looking good. Nice swagger. He's got the one hand in the pocket. Nonchalant. I like it. Doing a good job, dude. Keep it up. You wanted control. It's difficult with a long body. You know what I mean? Now you say I'm a kid. Looking good, man. Looking really good. I don't
give a shit.
It's close. It's close. But it's not that close.
Oh, no. Naomi wins again. The professional wins again.
Let's hear it for Johan.
Well done to both of you.
Fear not, we have goodie bags
now we've got
for our fine, brave contestants.
There we go.
Containing show guides, AR cubes, all sorts of things. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for our fantastic, brave contestants.
Well done.
And our professional dancers take a bow. Very good.
Brilliant.
But
before that was absolutely awesome.
Before we start, however, there is the prize to go on our tree.
Go
the
on, John.
Just Dance 4 game. I'll put it on there.
Excellent. Brilliant. I was trying to throw that to you. That was absolutely awesome. Fantastic. It really does take some guts to get up in front of all these people. Oh, right, okay, so we've done 1, 2, 3, 4. We're now on the 5th day of Christmas. And for this, I've got to be honest, I insisted that somehow we shoehorn a bit of RC action into the show. RC, of course, stands for radio control. And you know that whether it floats or flies or zooms along the ground, we've tested it on the gadget show. So here's a quick VT of the top 5 radio controlled gadgets that we've tested over the last few years on the gadget show. Check it out. Oh, I love that. Look at it go, look at it.
Oh, that is giving off.
What was that?
That was like the shortest fireworks display ever.
Yeah, doesn't always go to plan. They are our top 5 RC moments from the last few years. In fact, you might have seen a couple of things there. One was an aeroplane that we were trying to land on top of a moving car. That's actually coming up in the new series of the Gadget Show, so you better see whether we succeed or, as that suggested, fail in a few years' time. But you also noticed a car flying off a ramp, flipping through the air and landing. That was actually one of our crowning glories on the Gadget Show. We got a world record for that, didn't we, Paul?
Did indeed.
21.8 metres, the longest jump anywhere in the world for an RC car. And with that in mind, the prize is not going on the tree is a digitally controlled, relatively quick. It goes about 25 miles an hour. It's a serious bit of kit, remote control car. So just pop that on the tree, Polly.
That's exciting. Now, that means that we're 5 days in and we're on the 6th day, pretty much halfway through. So we wanted something that was a little bit more festive and something that will really get you in the Christmas mood. So we decided for number 6, it would be 6 batons twirling. And for that, the lovely people twirling those batons is Feeding the Fish.
Thank you.
Oxford.
Leading the fish, everybody!
Splendid.
Weren't they fantastic? And that means that we now have another prize to pop on the tree. And of course, they were lights, all festive and beautiful. So we've got our own lights in a retro style. These are the Tetris lights. I'm going to pop those up there. You get 7 individual clues and they illuminate on contact. So you can have as many combinations as you like. It's like playing the real thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's very cool.
Excellent. So that's day 6 complete, which means we're now exactly halfway through our 12 days of Christmas. And I think it's time for a bit of a recap. And in order to get in the mood, I think we're gonna sing along as well. So we've got Shlomo here who's going to be providing some music moment. We've got the words are going to be appearing on the screens up there. And also, Polly and Jason will be singing along as well, so it'll give you a bit of extra guide to the music. And we'll be starting with the 6th day, so it's on the 6th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me. And then the list is all going to appear on the screen. So that's the whole idea. So Shlomo.
Right. Shlomo, are you ready? Everyone, can you get on your feet? Get on your feet. Let's warm
press
the
cobwebs off
for this sing song. All of you, come on your feet. Come on. I know it's a Friday. But come on.
Look, we're as embarrassed as you are, just so that you know, okay?
Yeah, and you'll be able to see why in a second.
Okay, Shlomo, take it away, baby.
On the 6th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 6 twirling batons, 5 RC rings. Just dance for my bad dream. 2 Jason Bradbury's and a 1 man.
Look, well done yourselves, please. I think that was very good.
Imagine what it was like when we get to 12.
That was absolutely brilliant. And